ahogy Sharon Stone sem sminkelte ki magát, hanem tréningruhában, törökülésben kiült az erkélyre a következő interjúhoz.
You are spending your days like what?
I'm painting and cooking and sewing and reading like crazy. I'm writing. I have two series that I've written. I'm swimming like crazy.
And interior designing.
And interior designing.
You do it online?
I do it online. I've done a lot of homes where it wasn't online, but now I'm able to do it online. Where, you know, if I see a blueprint or you show me your house, I can pick the fabric online and we can get someone to redo your stuff.
And you are cooking. What is your favorite recipe?
You know, I've been trying all kinds of different things now. I tried a new beef stroganoff. I really have mastered the fried chicken. Sometimes my kids just want to have breakfast for dinner. You know, sometimes they just want to have an omelet and some chicken sausage and toast for dinner. Sometimes they want to have, you know, pasta. Sometimes they want to have risotto, you know. So I've been figuring out all these different kinds of things that I can, you know, so it's not boring.
I'm logged in like you are for the past 6 weeks. I find it that people are getting more real, more kind.
Yes, they're losing their fake face. They're losing their, they're losing that social mask and they're becoming more real. And I think especially here, the social mask was so unattractive. So full of shit. And it's great to see people actually who have some like charm and can laugh at a kid joke and just want to be nice and have some compassion and be normal and look at things not from the perspective of how can I take advantage of that.
Do you think it's going to stay that way when we go back to normal, if it's going to be ever normal?
Well, if there was ever a gift in this, it's really seeing people for what they are. You see how fake people can be and who's going to really drop that shit and be nice.
When we go back to normal and we try to go back to normal, some kind of normalcy, I don't know what the new normal will be.
Right.
But when we go back, is it going to stay?
Keep saying go back. I don't think there's any going back from here. I think we're going forward. And it's going to be, I hope, softer. Mm-hmm. I mean, I think there's going to be a certain desperation. And if we don't have some sort of compassion in our leadership, we're going to have a mess.
Can we talk about the book you wrote?
I'm not allowed to talk about it yet, but it does come out March of 21.
Can we talk about your painting?
Well, I don't know that there's much to talk about, but I'm painting and painting over canvases and painting over them. But I'm starting to get the vibe of painting again.
What kind of a joy does it give you?
It's fun. And what I like is when, you know, my kids are laying on the floor and they're playing with their computers, or, you know, the music's on. And it's just like, I think it's very familiar to me. You know, when I was a kid, it was something that I did when I was a kid. It was something that I had my easel on the back porch all through college. You know, it's just something that's always been like, it was in my apartment in New York, you know, I had a loft and there, you know, I had a big place to paint in my loft, and it was just always kind of, and then I kind of lost that part of myself. And it's like, it's a grounding piece that brings me closer to my core personality.
Hmm. Writing is the same thing for me.
Yeah. Yeah. I feel that too. I feel that about writing. I feel that about all the creative arts. Like if I can just kind of, you know, just do anything creative. I feel like better.
Are you watching movies?
Yes, I watch movies and television like an addict. I was starting to watch the third season of Handmaid's Tale. Mm-hmm. It's astounding to watch it right now. It's crazy to watch that third season right now.
I was curious if you watched any of your movies with your kids.
No, they watch them without me. And they think they're great. They think they're great.
Which is their favorite?
They think Basic Instinct is great, but I think they think Casino's better. They really like The Mighty when they were younger. They thought that was really great. And they, when they were little, they loved that I was the voice of Harold and the Purple Crayon. It just depends on which time it is in their life.
Do you think that cinema is going back to where it was? And we're going to go back to the theaters? Or is it going to be streaming forever?
I think streaming is going to charge more for first release films, like it did with Emma, like it's done with, it did recently with a kids movie. They made a lot of money. They made like $100 million with that. I think that the understanding that there's real money to be made in streaming is new for them. I think people are starting to grasp, oh, we can really make money differently now. It's sort of an eye opener for the studio heads.
And what's the normal thing that you miss most in your life?
Running over to see my friends, my sister, dropping by people's houses. I really like that. I really like my friends just popping over. I just think popping over to each other's houses is probably the thing I miss the most. Getting on a plane and flying to Europe.
When are we gonna go to Europe?
I'm not going anywhere until the hospitals say that they can take visitors. That's when I'm leaving my house.
Why is that?
Because then I'll know that the scientists know we're safe and not just the politicians and the economists.
Again, coming from Sharon Stone, you better take that advice. I love you.
Thank you. You take really good care of yourself, sweetheart.
You too.
Okay. Okay. Ciao.
2 hét múlva Nicole Kidman Nashville-ből a karanténból csak nekünk magyaroknak, Damien Chazelle rendező, aki Brad Pitt-tel és Emma Stone-nak készül éppen forgatni, és Dakota Fanning Budapesten, akinek elvittük ajándékba egy magyar divattervező ruháját. Addig is szép 2 hetet mindenkinek. Hello Hollywoodból. Sziasztok!